Nur al-Habbal has recently explained to her son what television is when he turned 8 years old, because he spent previous years of his life knowing nothing about electricity. In the formerly rebel-held areas in Eastern Ghouta near Damascus, Syria. The single mom remained in the town of Kafr al-Batna in Eastern Ghouta when that region was under the control of various rebel groups.
خوف رعب هذا اللي هن وعيوا عليه جوع اما انه مثلا تلفزيون مروحه خاف منه ارتعب انه شو هي شيء غريب اول ما ابني تابع التلفزيون ونحن فرحانين بالكهرباء ابني فكر انه افلام كرتون انه عم يلعبوا له ويحاكي.
She said that her son had electrified himself twice when he tried to stick a needle into the wire before he realized that was hazardous. Living next to Nur al-Habbal, 30 years old woman, Hannah, said people got used to live without electricity by adjusting their bedtimes.
نحن كنا انه اول ما يطلع الضوء العالم تفيق يعني الساعه 5 بس هيك تطلع الضوء العالم تفيق واول ما تعتم الدنيا لو كان على اذان المغرب العالم خلص يصير وقت نوم انه ما في كهرباء ما في ضوء ايه فتحاول انه تهرب من العتمه بالنوم.
Hannah has taught her 4 years old son how to turn on her laptop and got him a small cell phone. The Syrian government has started rehabilitating the electricity sector in Eastern Ghouta after the Syrian army captured the towns and the villages in the region in May. Electricity workers are installing power lines and electrical transformers in the streets.
بالنسبة للمناطق اللي أنا تابعة إلي تقريبا والمأهولة بالسكان يعني صارت 70% بتستجر التيار. في صعوبة لأنه نحن هلا جداد على المنطقة وكله انسرق من قبل الإرهابيين كله انضرب كله انسرق كله يعني ما عصفي عنا شيء يعني نحن عم نحدث كله جديد بجديد.